Why is the ocean clear in Hawaii, while in some parts of the world you can barely see past your arm? The first factor is sediment. Rivers and storm runoff dump dirt and clay into the sea, making water brown and cloudy. Second factor is algae and plankton blooms. Too many nutrients that run off from farms and sewage can feed microscopic plants that turn water green and murky. Third factor is local geology and currents. Glacial melt and soft coasts shed lots of fine particles, and slow currents let them hang around. However, in Hawaii, it's a different story. Minimal river input, ancient volcanic rock, fast-moving coastal currents, and coral reefs that trap and filter sand are what gives places like Hawaii those jaw-dropping see-through blooms. Clear water also comes from low nutrient levels. Less plankton means more visibility. Like and subscribe for more ocean facts.